honest, I would say that Google had a much more insidious and invidious effect on the election than Putin did, and I'm no Putin fan.
Yeah. That, I mean, that's a great point. Now, the way they do this, as you described, if you put some search in, they direct you away from conservative sites towards more positive, mainstream, pro-democratic sites. And then they deplatform and ban people and things like that as well. And we know that a bunch of Google executives were on the Obama team. They met at the White House numerous occasions. And as Ted Cruz found out, we know who they want in the White House. Watch him grill this executive. Check it out.
Of the senior executives at Google, do you know of a single one who voted for Donald Trump?
Thank you, Senator. I'm a user experience director, and I work on Google Digital Wellbeing, and I can tell you we have diverse views, but I can't...
Simple question. Do you know of anyone who voted for Trump?
I don't think this is in my purview to comment on...
So you don't know that. That's all right. You don't have to know.
I definitely don't know.
I can tell you what the public records show. The public records show that in 2016, Google employees gave to the Hillary Clinton campaign $1.315 million. That's a lot of money. Care to venture how much they gave to the Trump campaign?
I would have no idea, sir.
Well, the nice thing is it's a round number, $0.00. Not a penny.
Okay, so, I mean
that's awesome.
Isn't that great?
I never saw that before.
It's just great.
I love, wait, her saying, I have no idea.
Right.
Of course she has an idea. Every single American has an idea. It's so dishonest. It drives me crazy.
When you compare the donations and the undercover videos and everything else we know about Google, it's clear they have an agenda. Just own up to it and be honest about it, and maybe some other person can create another Google. These guys also called you a Nazi, Ben Shapiro a Nazi. Wait. Aren't you two of the Jewish faith?
Not only are we of the Jewish faith, but we're very active Jews within a Jewish life. He's an Orthodox Jew. I went to yeshiva. Well, I'm not theological. Well, I am theologically Orthodox, but I don't practice quite as much as an Orthodox Jew. I keep kosher. I keep the Sabbath. I have fought anti-Semitism my whole life. Israel sent me into the Soviet Union to help smuggle out Jews. I've written the most widely used English introduction to Judaism. I'm writing a 5-volume commentary on the Torah, and I'm a Nazi. So, this is really important, though. This is truly, forgive me, Jesse, this is what the left does. This is transcends Google. Ever since Stalin, this was my field of study. I was at Columbia at the Russian Institute, my graduate work. I'd learned Russian. I read Pravda every day. This is what they do. They smear and they defame opponents. That is all the left knows how to do. They never debate. They don't know how to argue. They only know how to smear. Yep. Nazi is the final element, and it means they're desperate.
That's right. And that's what we can take away from this, because they can't persuade with logical arguments. They have to smear and defame. Okay, Dennis, I mean, maybe you're boycotting Google. Maybe you use Bing. But whatever you're doing, they got a target on you. So, you know, just be careful out there. Thank you very much, and PragerU University.
You.
I know you guys are fighting back hard.